She's young, she's rich and beautiful. She lives in Paris in a nice apartment. Met her one day at La Tour Eiffel. She often phones me, asks me to come. Try to refuse, but I don't know how to do it. When she says,
oh, je suis tombée amoureuse d'un type formidable,
I know this girl will never change. Victoria, what kind of girl are you? Victoria, what kind of girl are you? She's got a sports car, she drives me around. Pays me a meal at Chez Maxim's. And then she says,
tu sais, je vais me marier.
I smile and I eat my crêpe flambée.